Good morning, guys. I guess you're asking who I am or what I'm doing. Well, I'll answer those questions after I'm done with my morning run in this amazing, totally not rainy, wet, and cold weather. Roll the 7.5 second clip of me running.
Just finished my morning run. Did like a 4.5, 5K. Pretty exhausted right now, so time to get on with it. As you can probably see by my hair, I just got done showering. I'm brushing my teeth, doing the normal morning thing. I was expecting to just be able to make my morning coffee, but gotta clean the kitchen. So roll that.
Push the fucking pack off of the porch or break a pound down. Get the scrap if it happen to blow, it makes a round sounds. Pussycat on my lap, push it back and go to town down. Putting rap on my back and I'm black and snatching crowns. How they came back around.
The kitchen is officially clean, so now it's time for coffee. You might be wondering, who am I? Well, that's a fair question. To answer that question, I'm Eric. I'm just a guy, really. There's nothing more to it. You think I'm using this mic, but I'm actually not. I should probably fix that. Wait, just give me one second.
Maybe I should first answer the question of why am I doing this? Well, I'm doing this mainly to learn how to edit, because I've always liked editing, but the only thing I've ever edited are Minecraft videos. So that's not real editing, I don't think. So I'm just doing this to figure that out and to show a perspective of a real day-to-day life of a teenager just trying to figure things out. I just finished high school. I applied to 2 universities this year, one in Copenhagen, which has been my dream for a very long time, and one in Warsaw. But sadly, I got rejected. I was 1 point away from getting into the one in Copenhagen, and I got accepted to the one in Warsaw. But I decided to take a gap year and prove to the university in Copenhagen that I'm actually worth it and reapply next year. So currently I'm working on different things to try to get into that university in Copenhagen. I'm trying to start a business and do a bunch of things like internships, MUNs, and whatever else I can do to better my chances of getting into college next year. And maybe better myself in the meantime. My initial plan was to do a 5-minute vlog every single day, but I'm not sure my life is interesting enough to have 5 minutes of content every day, but you know, we'll see.
Alright, ended up talking to my girlfriend for a while doing some work. And it's 11:30 now, so time for breakfast. See you at breakfast. Breakfast was pretty good. Fried eggs with tuna, like a 6.5 out of 10. Now it's time to do some actual work for the next few hours, and then I'm gonna go to the gym. So see you in the next clip. Gotta return a package. You're probably thinking, Eric, that's amazing packaging. How can I learn that? Well, you can learn that at howdoilearntopackagewell.com. Gym sessions today. It was pretty good. I haven't been there for a while because I had a pretty bad back injury. So to celebrate me coming back, I of course hit chest and triceps, but it was pretty full. So I'm thinking that I'll start going to the gym in the morning and then running in the afternoon. So I'll switch those two. But it's been a while since it's been like a few hours. I've since showered and done some other stuff. I'm eating right now, eating dinner. Chicken, rice, some spices, tomatoes, all the good stuff. And yeah, I'm just gonna work the rest of the evening. Nothing really special, so now we'll see. Maybe I'll add a time lapse or something. So yeah, see you guys. I just got sent on a pretty fun mission to buy like a year's worth of supplements and pick up my sister from practice, so let's see how that goes. So I'm currently editing this video and it's taking way longer than I ever expected,
But thank you for watching, and I guess see you tomorrow.